So let's close the eyes a moment and just settle into this, the situation of the body-mind, the vehicle. Would it like to sit a little differently? How is the temperature? And how is the hydration? How is the breath? How is the space in which the body sits? As you let go of the weight, allow the weight to drop energetically down into the earth. How is it to be aware of all of those elements at the same time? And noticing that this awareness of each of those elements all at the same time is within those elements and at the same time the space in which this body of elements are appearing in. Cannot be captured in thought, cannot be understood. And without the need to think it through, bringing into awareness that what we call Earth is made up of those same elements. Suspended in space. And in fact, there is no separation between the micro and the macro. And when you are listening within the micro, your body, you also hear the language of the macro. And in seeing that, seeing the miracle of that, can you completely let go of any sense of a separate I? And let go into space, the same space in which this earth is held. begin to notice. The building of saliva. In your mouth. That signifies rejuvenation. Every time you return to Source, every time you return your attention back to its Source, this is where the body mind takes back what it needs for healing. Just as the mother, what we call Earth, has all the resource for healing. You may begin to notice a building of chi, life force, that becomes available both for healing and creativity. Creativity coming from the right place. And if you feel so, perhaps your body likes to move. Into a stretch. However, it likes to gently begin to feel where it is at. In time and space. And then very slowly getting a feeling again of what it is to be sitting on the chair. In the room. On this earth, what we call earth. Obviously, it has no name. Turning in space. And you having a particular name. A particular life expression. that so obviously at the end of its season must pass away. And yet the source from which all this arises endlessly reshaping into new forms. And in the midst of all that, maybe you can take one of your hands and just begin to touch the other hand and just be so present in that touch. As the miracle of life. And in your own sweet time, allowing those lids that cover your eyes at some point to lift up and just look around the room. And if you are lucky enough to have tea.
Hey there, come on over and join our new private community, Born to be Free, where we're moving all the free content. It's a place where we can meet, share, interact, and everybody can share their gifts. You can sign up for free at ananta-kranti.mn.co.